are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave them alone.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch! But the fire...
Always more to learn.
Spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Matchstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there. Matchstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk, with nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
Enough.
How about a face full of popcorn?
Oh, that's the steel tube solid flesh with melt. Salt in the mold itself is to a...
Yeah. Ooh-yah.
I'm gonna love watching you bleed out!